And here we go. This is contestant number two. This is Lena.
Stewart, you have served your time of 5 months at the Women's Correctional Facility, and now you are free. However, you will be summoned under 5 months house arrest. Enjoy and do what you wish under the freedom you have been given. You have paid your debt to society.
Warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so
job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and smack, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a laugh, a scream. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar has the possible. Delightful way.
For 350 degrees for 45 minutes. But through the magic of TV, it's ready for us right now. And that's a good thing.
We needed a busboy to clean up cake. Busboy for cake. Ladies and gentlemen, for originality, please get on your feet!
We're not worthy!
I'm wearing white. You know,